it's up to.
What's gotten into those knights?
What's this city coming to?
Father, you're right. I did leave Pendleton, but I'm still a part of this family. I'll never forget everything that you and Carla have done for me. So please.
The time for remission has long passed. It was your decision to leave. Once you've made a decision, you must commit to it and accept its consequences.
I understand. Then I have a proposal. As the owner of Le Petit Fleuriste, I propose a business arrangement.
What did you say?
We at Le Petit Fleuriste offer to provide investigative services to Pendleton. We will confirm the safety and whereabouts of Carla Pendleton, your chief of sales. As compensation, we seek the white sarin flowers that bloom across Altago. We understand you have these seeds in stock, and ask that you give us a courtesy discount. We will also require you to provide any and all information relevant to the investigation.
Do you have any idea what you're suggesting? How can I partner with a flower shop from the slums with no reputable achievements?
A man with your merit and experience should be able to tell if we are trustworthy.
What?
Under the conditions I propose, Pendleton would incur no liabilities. Like you said, our shop is still small. That is why we offer to shoulder the risk. As someone once told me, gains are made by taking losses.
You'll be up against the Hieroglyph Knights, who are on the brink of war against the Empire. What can a lone flower shop do?
We won't saddle you with the details. I know Pendleton is busy enough as it is, but I can guarantee that the results will be satisfactory.
Miss Krisha. Impressive.
Krisha, why is it only now that you're able to do this?
Turns out, I had a lot to learn from opening a shop of my own. At first, I was afraid to even decide on order quantities without you and Carla. But if I wanted to keep, I couldn't run away. It was just... Father!
Alas, the...
Really?
The chip for all... It can...
Or may...
My rumors are circulating.
The risk...
It is... That's...
Thank you!
While it's true the Empire did invade Glia, it's better governed under them than the royal family. I think the current events are a necessary step.
Mr.
I'll send word.
I will.
Its location lacks visibility and is disadvantageous to your exposure. Even small changes can bring about vast improvements to your business's image. Remember what I've taught you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Could it be?
We did it!
Keep your distance! Crimson Fly! Focus on offense!
Glad to see you are okay.
What's wrong?
Yes, when Aprilis was pierced by that sword, that is when I remembered. Long ago, I was once a doll that was given to a certain little girl. She belonged to a common farming family. As this girl's doll, I watched as she grew into a proper young woman. Those were modest, peaceful days. I thought they would continue as that was until the girl, Rosvita, was discovered to be a saint and sent off to war.
I'm going now, Anemona. I'll be back before you know it. When the war's over, we'll have a wonderful tea party together.
And those were the last words she ever spoke to me.
You mean Saint Rosvita? You were Saint Rosvita's doll?
If those memories came back after seeing Aprilis' final moments, does that mean...
I'm not entirely sure yet. But there is one other thing I remembered. As time went on while she was away, I found myself spending time with another human. I called him Papa.
Happy birthday, Anemona. For today will be the first day of your life. Now open your eyes and look at me. Stretch your legs and feel the land beneath your feet.
Papa was the one who gave me a soul and a conscience.
Is that even possible?
Who the hell is this guy?
Unfortunately, I haven't remembered much more than that. But something inside me tells me Papa is much closer than we realize. Perhaps more of my memories will return with time.
Anemona.
Later then.
No.
Thank you.
watch it!
What's all this commotion?
All right.
Courtyard is just up ahead. Time to let loose.
Don't have to tell me.
Don't encourage him.
It's the Monstrums. They broke in again?
Excuse us, coming through. We're really sorry about this.
There are too many for us to manage.
They
Maybe we can lure them somewhere and then use the stairs to get to the entrance.
We should be able to get to the West Wing from here. The quickest way there would be directly up.
We need a diversion. Drop that chandelier.
Look, the Monstrums are here.
Don't have as much time as I thought. Change of plans. Can you fly from the East Wing over to the Central Wing? I need you to create a diversion there.
Understood.
Finally, someone to fight.
Is it bad that I'm starting to feel a little...
Come on, if you guys are better than this, put your backs into it!
Looks like some of you have been skipping out on your drills.
Well, hello, Special Sector.
He totally is the bad guy here.
Maxim!
We're always happy to help.
Hmm.